I am Staff Sergeant Ernestine Nicholas. I am from Mobile, Alabama. And what I like, what I enjoy doing with WTU soldiers is that making sure they heal and process them and let them know that we care as squad leaders. This job is 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So we're really not off. So we really on call once we get off work. As my duty is to make sure we account for the soldiers, make sure they make their appointments, because that's very important for them to see their PCM, their nurse case manager, their occupational therapy, their physical therapy. So that's very important to me. I like working with the soldiers because they need the help. And without a squad leader, they cannot get the help they need. But we want like to work with them hand in hand, so they don't have to feel like they're one of the numbers. We want them to make them feel like they're personal, as a person, instead of feeling like a number. The unique things for me is when a soldier can come back and talk to me and you know, say, "Well, I appreciate the help that you did for me," or run into them if they transition out the military, I can still communicate with them. That's very unique to me.